Hey guys!
What's up? I'm Christine.
I'm Crystal.
I'm Lynette.
Hey, and I'm Oren, and this is Florida Buddies Adventure. It's been a while. We haven't done an episode since November when we were filming a lot of the episodes that were going on, a lot of the, voters for Trump events. Our boat has been in repair, believe it or not, since August. We basically got as blessed as we own a boat here, and it's a small boat. It's a Bayliner 185. Bow rider, but we enjoy it. And so what we went to this family is we thought, hey, you know, there's so many things we can do here in Florida. Let's share a lot of these adventures. But in the meantime, you know, we're just waiting right now. We've been on quarantine too for the past almost 4 weeks already because of COVID-19. But right before that, we decided to go ahead and just do something fun. We went to Orlando, Florida, right guys?
Yeah.
And we decided to just do something different. We didn't go to any parks. We could have, but we wanted to avoid the crowds. And as we were going through Orlando and just having fun and eating in different places and, you know, finding different areas, we found a place that you know, girls had never done before. And what was it, guys?
We went on a helicopter ride.
Yep, yeah. So they ended up going on a helicopter ride. So anyways, enjoy this. And remember, like and subscribe, and we'll see you on the next episode.
Bye guys.
This is the first time the girls go on a helicopter ride. It's called the Air Force Tours, and then there's people here waiting ahead of us. We're number 72.
Yep, we're here. 72.
Yes, 72. So they call you by that one, okay? All right, right now we're at 68. Yeah. Should be up soon, okay? Have a seat anywhere inside or outside.
All right, guys. Here comes a helicopter right here.
That's all I got.
Okay.
You'll be fine. It's not a roller coaster.